This is the Ascension series. This is named after one of the parishes in Louisiana, parishes being unique to Louisiana, is the only state that has them. This is our top of the line youth series. So for that reason, we did not use the palm stamp in the middle. As you apply a heat stamp to a natural material like leather, it tends to shrivel up and buckle. So by keeping it out of the largest portion of the glove, we can reduce a lot of wrinkling and buckling in the palm, which adds to a lot more durability and longevity to your glove. For the fingertops, we used a very thick steer hide. This is gonna help with abrasion resistance as well as structure and longevity to your glove. On the bottom portion of the fingers, we went with a lighter weight steer hide, which will make it a lot easier for you to maneuver in the field. This series features a narrow, tapered fit hand stall. This is gonna give you a really snug fit and increase your control when you're fielding. This lightweight design will break in quickly while also keeping its shape. This series will have a model that could outfit any player on your team, catcher, infield, first base, outfield, pitcher. It'll cover the entire spectrum of players.